Lloyd Macey.
Life has begun from this moment. You are the one, right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, I give my hand to you with all my heart. Wait to live my life with you, can't wait to start. You and I will never be apart, and my dreams came true.
Can't take this away from you. You are a really, really, really good singer. I know I keep saying this, I just wish that Lloyd one week could find that one song that he makes his own version.
He did it last week. He topped the poll last week.
I know he topped the poll. I was on the show last week. I know what happened. All I'm saying, Louis, is that I don't know what it is with you. It's just that I kind of want to feel with you that you come on and you sing something which has more depth. This was great, but it didn't make me emotional. And I like you a lot.
I think that you have such a beautiful instrument, Lloyd. Absolutely. His voice is his instrument, okay? You, to me, are like a perfect bowl of spaghetti. Which, I love spaghetti, right? Spaghetti with some tomato sauce. However, sometimes I'm hungry for some arrabbiata with a little kick, a little spice, right? Throw some meatballs in there. You know what I'm talking about, Simon.
I know exactly what you're
saying. Right? Little less cheese. You're so young still, I don't want you to overdate yourself, but I can't take away from that amazing voice that you have.
He reminds me of a very, very good West End singer. You know, and there's so many songs like
he's
from
like, he's like the UK version of Josh Groban. There is a market for him.
There's a huge market.
Huge market.
A huge market for you. And like I said before, you stay true to what you are. You're a classical singer, and there's always room for somebody like you in this industry. That's what's so great. That's what's so great about this show. None of you overlap this year. You're up there with songwriters, rappers, everything, and you stand your ground. I just hope that people pick up the phone and vote for you today.
Lloyd, you won last week. You have the most amazing, pure recording voice. There's a huge, huge audience for you
extremely
out there.
Huge.
But nobody is safe, so I need everybody, especially in Wales, get those phones and vote for Lloyd.
Thank you, judges. Simon, I just want to see if I can put my finger on what it is. Would you want...